And we can walk it through.
Think you're scared of keeping somebody close. Did I move too far? It's all too much. I think I must be mad to give you everything I had, everything I had, everything, everything, but it still went bad. Tell me to stop, but I keep on going. Tell me to stop, but I keep on going. Tell me to stop, but I keep on going. Keep on, keep on, keep on. You'll never stop.
Cameras trained on one man. Facing his former club, he'll want to make a point live on EA TV. Well, it's a great pleasure to be with you tonight from an area that's been starved of success for far too long. I'm talking about the city of Leeds here in Yorkshire. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon, and we've got Premier League action coming right up. It's Leeds United up against Tottenham Hotspur.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Looking forward to today. Should be in for a good game. Let's hope we see a quick start from both teams, set the tempo for the rest of the match.
Rodrigo Javier de Paul. Good defending to prevent the chance. And Spurs will go with this starting 11. David De Gea begins in goal. John Stones starts with Diego Carlos in central defence. And the response must score! In it goes! That will do nicely for starters. First goal of the game.
Well, I just love to look at perfect technique, and you won't get any better than this. It's just a dream strike. Brilliant, brilliant effort.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored. And so the action continues. Will there be a response from Tottenham now? There needs to be. Gabriel Jesus. Now with Diego Carlos. Oscar. Well, the focus on many of the back pages coming into today's game, very much on him playing against his old club. And I wonder what's going through his mind, Lee.
Well, Derek, whilst the occasion for him is a nice one and there'll be lots of smiley faces surrounding you when you meet old friends, etc., I can tell you those smiley faces, every single one of them will want you to have a nightmare and fall flat on your face when the game starts. It could be a tricky day for him today.
Will he play it in? Teammate available. Oh yes, it's gone in, and now a chance for them to revel in the moment.
Well, here's the replay. Great disguise on the pullback cross. There's still a lot of work to be done, but the keeper presents the near post on a plate and he's punished. That's quite remarkable. Well, it's turning into a real shocker. This is the very reason, Derek, I'm not a manager.
Well, a second goal for them here. Gabriel Jesus. It's now with Van de Beek. Oliver Skip. Well, plenty of talk about him from the pundits coming into today's match.
And the reports have been confirmed. He will, in fact, end his career at the end of the season. No two ways about it, Lee. A big loss for the club.
Well, absolutely. They've got to fill that gap. More to the point, what's he going to do next season? Probably sit back.
Can he put it away? And there it is! Three goals in front now. An immense performance.
Well, here's the replay, and the keeper knows that near post should be his, but he left a gap and he got punished.
Three goals without reply. Robin Koch. Foul there, free kick awarded. Cooper. The ball with Michael Cuisance. Cutting in, what can he do from this position? Well, the attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Promising sequence. Good tackle, take it away. Oliver Skip. A Spurs free kick it's going to be. Van de Beek. It's with Oscar. Steven Bergwijn. Oscar. Couldn't keep it.
Possession certainly isn't a problem for Leeds. If you don't control the ball in midfield, it's very difficult to have enough of the ball to create chances for your strikers. And really has been a dominant performance.
An authoritative challenge. In with a chance. Cross towards that far post. A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them.
Well, here's the replay. And Derek, if you get caught on the ball there, you should be fined a week's wages. It's terrible. And he's punished. Some explaining to be done to his coach, I feel.
Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. And a Tottenham Hotspur free kick coming up. Donny van de Beek. They couldn't maintain possession. Oh, lovely ball. Can he take advantage? Oh, a goal! How about that for degree of difficulty? Simply off the charts.
Well, here's the replay. It's a really dangerous ball into the penalty area. And the timing to get this spot on, yes, it needs a bit of luck. But boy, does it need skill as well. It's a brilliant goal.
The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match.
Number 21, Rodrigo De Paul.
De Paul. The ball with Michael Cuisance. And the flag raised. Offside it is. Kent. What an important piece of defending. An example of how to press, and a fine tackle. Donny van de Beek. A really intense pressure applied.
Well, that's the kind of play you want from your defender.
Out of there without much fuss. Harrison. De Powell. Sessegnon. Well, the flag has gone up. It was really close. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Might be a chance here. Can he find the net? Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him.
Well, here's the replay. You have to say he's been a thorn in the side of the opposition all match. It's a good finish and a richly deserved hat-trick.
So they restart the game and only one team in it. And half-time it is, an acceptable scoreline from the point of view of the home side. They're on top, Lee.
Well, Derek, this goal-scoring machine continues to impress yet again. It's this...
And so the second half is underway. They took quite the thrashing in that first 45. Can they turn things around now? Harrison. Splendid tackle and a throw in coming up. Running with the ball confidently. Pretty simple save for David De Gea. Kent. What can he do from here? Cuisance. This looks promising. Kent. Chance here. And throwing himself up the ball. And firing it into the area. And he clears the danger. Well, this has been front and centre in all the newspapers as well as on social media. Now, the news is official. Niklas Süle has completed his move to Manchester United, Lee.
Well, I've heard the fee, Derek's around 100.
I don't think he'll be proud of that challenge. And it's left to the referee to decide what happens next. Just one of those days when nothing has gone right. A red card to make matters worse.
Well, to add insult to injury, the player's off and now they're well beaten. They haven't played well today. They're just getting what they deserve.
Cuisance. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next and perhaps a goal from this free kick. Well, that was close to free kick perfectionly.
Yeah, just didn't quite get enough dip on it, did he? Over the wall, but just over the bar as well.
Well, this is the home of live football, EA TV, and we have more action coming up from the Premier League for you. It's Leeds United facing Sheffield United.
Yeah, game after game, the season is relentless, but players just love to play. Give them a game any day of the week. That should be a belter.
Shot attempted. Well kept out. The concession of a corner here. Spurs to make a personnel switch now.
Well, we're picking him out for a reason. He's having a terrific game in attack, Lee.
Well, his movement is so good, you can see why he
trying his luck with the header, but too much elevation. Reguilón. It's now with Van de Beek. And a friendly reminder that we have more action from the Premier League coming up. It's Spurs taking on Chelsea.
Yeah, that looks a great matchup, doesn't it? Looking forward to some fast-flowing football there.
Well, he keeps going. And failed to keep himself onside, unfortunately.
Substitution for Tottenham Hotspur.
And a change for Spurs at this juncture.
14, Lucas. To be replaced by number 7, Hong Min-sung.
High pressing at its best. Gabriel Jesus. Tottenham couldn't maintain possession. And foul it is then. He's been admonished by the referee. He's now got to walk something of a tightrope.
Yeah, he knows exactly where he stands. Look at the referee, how he's told him off there. No yellow card, but certainly knows what the referee's thinking.
Now they've lost it. We're being pressed here. Not a very good challenge, and he skips past his man. Dangerous looking attack. Well, danger here as he runs at them. And by a wafer thin margin, offside. That is fantastic defending from Serge Aurier. It looks promising. Can he take the chance? Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance.
Well, just look at the keeper. He thinks he's coming out. Have another look. It's in the back of the net. He's a little bit unlucky.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle.
Oh, to be a fly on the wall in that dressing room, if it stays like this, Derek, he's not happy. Just look at him.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. 15 minutes remaining. Baumgartner. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Donny van de Beek. Not a particularly strong challenge. Well, beating his opponent. Able to get his body in the way. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Cessegnon. And he's in. Oh, a moment of pure class! Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just?
Well, here's the replay. Super fast, counter-attack football at its best. And it's all about the... with such precision.
Baumgartner. Donny van de Beek. Well, they'll be happy to have regained possession. Takes some progress with the ball at his feet. Delivered into the area here. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here.
Well, here it is again. He does so well to slip past his man, left him stranded, and it's good solid technique to get his header on target, but it's only because of the lack of challenge from the defenders. Really poor, that is, I have to say.
The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Can they get in behind them? Ricky Puig. And they've won possession again. Just couldn't keep the ball. 1 minute remaining. Gabriel Jesus. And the referee has decided to add on a minimum of 5 minutes. Romain Perrault. Now they're on the scent of something positive. It's been aimed towards the front post. Just couldn't capitalise there. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Have they given him too much space? And he's beaten him here. Well, he's hit it with far too much height.
Well, he's quite a long way out, and if you put power on a ball and just lean back slightly, it's going to rise, and that time, over the bar.
And there goes the final whistle. Reasons for Leeds United fans around the world to be cheerful. A victory recordedly.
Well, it was a very assured...
Must score! In it goes! That will do nicely.
We just grab a minute of your time for a few questions. Thank you, that's it for